My brother and me got a new project.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, Dwarven Armor of Legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsugnir the Dwarf King found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. Northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. The Huldra brothers, back in action again. Oh, I can't wait to get started.
Never think I'd see such a day we was back to building as a duo. But it feels right. Especially for this. Been so used to building on my own all these years, almost forgot how dang useful an extra pair of hands is.
I forgot how much easier it is to smelt scap slag with someone else gauging the temperature.
Now what else do I...
I'm glad Brock and Sindri were able to work out their differences.
Now they are twice as irritating.
Ah, I think it's nice to see them trust each other again. What happened to the city?
I'm not entirely sure, lad. It was abandoned long before Jormungandr came to town and flooded the place.
I wonder what it was like to live here. You want a beach here? Get why you ever wanted to work for Odin.
Back then, I was young enough to still be ambitious. Aesir gods were as powerful a force as I'd come across, but they clearly lacked for strategy, focus, and sage counsel. All this could I faithfully provide. And so, a stranger from a far-off island found himself with Odin's ear, trusted as he trusted no one but himself. Know what? I'll tell this one later.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. It says, glory to Motsignir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
Greetings, and welcome to Conan's Guard.
Whoa.
I see it, boy.
I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
What speaks to you? Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
You make quite a formidable duo.
Ready yourself!
Yeah.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Shit!
Aye, lad. Mortally powerful.
I was having fun with you. This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sinji work together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. I'm Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Ah! Brother! Get up, brother!
Stone number two. This place is even bigger than Vanguard.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
'Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Mozognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Devegrath Eaker, the very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
Oh!
two ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
This dragon would be a bit more supportive, seeing how we're trying to free it.
Oh!
Here. Boy.
Interesting.
There are many legends behind the Dveigrath Ikar. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy. Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
Looks like it needs three entry stones. Looks like we need three. Here we go!
You're okay?
The enemies are strong here. Keep your guard up. Expect.
Throne, I guess? Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
You hear that? No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying.
There's a passage behind this throne.
A secret passage?
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Signier.
Look here.
The three mythical ingredients
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life. Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right tricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head. Conan's Guard was a beautiful land in its heyday, before the Dwarf King's obsession poisoned his mind.
The Dwarf blindly trusted in the legend and pursued it without thought to the consequences. This is the result.
Trust is a gamble. Like you said, the Dwarf King lost.
Found the legendary materials? Incredible. Oh, this is so exciting. Meet me back at the temple and we'll get started right away.
You boys look right beaming. Well,
they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so
Nanya?
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business. Trade secret. We got our ways.
Oh.
So how was your trip to Jotunheim?
Will you give them a little privacy? The kid just found out he's a giant. He doesn't need you interrogating him.
Brock, you knew?
Oh, we knew Faye was the last guardian of the Jotnar left in Midgard. That's why we made her the axe. We hoped it could restore the balance of power.
After Thor went all berserk with our hammer.
Though in the end, it seems she chose another path. She chose, well, you. Both of you. I suppose she figured that was the best chance for the Giants to live on. And now, I suppose, that's up to you.
How about that? A young Jotun with us the whole time. And the son of Laufey, the Just! I should have seen it before!
Sure, I'm open.